Hello everyone, I am Taureor and welcome back to Let's Play the Turing Test. I have adjusted the sound settings a bit. It should be a little bit better now. I especially mean
they really
the
have
voice.
Completely repurposed these rooms. I am quite impressed.
So, what were they used for before?
Most of them were used for storage. But they have converted them beyond recognition. Perhaps they ran out of things to do out here. The devil makes work for idle hands.
Why would they put Turing tests in? Because Turing tests are, as we did mention, designed to tell machines apart from organics. Or rather from humans in that case. Alright, so if I do this, it'll open the bottom door. I'm getting slightly suspicious of Tom. Probably shouldn't say that, he probably can hear me. Right, that was quite an easy puzzle. Let's continue. There is a way to get in here. What I need to do is transfer power there. Can we take this out? Right, seems like this was not the best idea. Can I take this? No. Can I pull it from a distance? Yes, I can. Alright, that fixes the problem.
Do you know the ground team's location?
The crew are deeper inside the base, it seems.
They must be trying to survive. Can you find their precise location?
I'm afraid not. I am working to regain control. Though I once had complete control of this place, a lot has changed in the past 500 hours.
Yeah, what exactly happened? Could you tell me? Right, I'm assuming we'll need to pull the power source from the top. Or do something else entirely. No, that's too far. I need the whole thing. Oh right, this one's blocked, we need to take the other one. I'm fine with that. What we do is we take this one. Oh, we can't. Okay, we take the ball from this one. Put it up here. No, that still won't be let through this door. What I can do is take this whole box. Alright, let me think. Take this out, put it back, take the box, it closes the door. And the box means I can't take the power source out of it. So we certainly do need the box up down here, we can't do anything about it. Can I cheat by doing bam? No, I cannot. It would be good if I could replace the boxes. But can I take the box out without when it doesn't have power? No, so they are not replaceable. Okay, I feel like I no, they are. They seem to be replaceable. It's either this or the ball itself. So I can use this for the other one. Okay, what I'm going to do is take the ball from here. Move out, remove the box, put the ball in, take the box, put the box in here, go up and then pull the ball with my gun. Right, and we're done.
So if this base is managed by you, why can't you find the crew?
The base's communication array is malfunctioning.
Restricted area and also some other puzzle. Yeah, you know what, let's go into the restricted area and have a look first. What is this? Do we have anything interesting inside? Ooh,
perhaps
lots of balls.
Can't solve this yet.
Perhaps we can't solve this yet, so I need to bring more balls here somehow. This needs a combination I'm not aware of. I'm not going to try hit and miss. Let's go elsewhere first. What is this? Will this kill me? It makes the screen look grainy. I don't know what that means. Okay, we need two to open this door, so I need to go back to the restricted area and take one of those up there. Whoops, wrong button. Yeah, give me one. Actually, I could just take... now I understand. So this field doesn't let me pass with a ball. I'm going to put it back there. Can I theoretically target it from here? I could, maybe. There might be another way, but I want to check things out. Okay, I'm going to put them like this. So maybe I can pull them from behind the field. No, the field restricts access to them. Alright, that's fine. What does this do? Is this a magnet? It's a magnet. Okay. We're going to need that box soon. Okay, that'll work. So can I pull the thingy out of this? Apparently I cannot. I cannot put it here, I can put it up there. It will not open, I can put it here, but it will not open my door. Well, let's take the box and see if I can pass through the field. I cannot. Okay. Should I do... Are there any hidden objects? No. Alright, so this box just goes here, and I need to find a way to pull a power source from that other place. Apparently. Yeah, the magnet is not going to help me anymore. Seems like it. Or maybe the box can hold two and I can just put it here and No, that doesn't seem right. A little help, Tom? This looks like an entry. Nope. No. Yeah, I'm almost certain. Yeah, that blocks me. Oh, can I take more than one? I can take more than one. Interesting. Good to know, but will that help me get through the field? Probably not. Is there another way? No, there isn't. Wait, I feel like I might need to put a box here and put the charge into the box, maybe. Let's try that. Charges are back where they're supposed to be. What else could I do with the magnet? Not much. Alright, let's take this box with us and see what we can do. Maybe we can fit more charges in the box. Also, was there anything else in here I could do? No. Can't go in with it? No. I could just drop it here. Whoops, wrong. It has a red one on the other side. So I'm guessing the red one can in fact hold a charge. So we'll go here, grab a charge and try to put it in through the field. And we'll see how that works. And it doesn't. Well, it was a good idea. Worth trying, at least I think. let's try this one more time. I mean, I could just do random stuff here, but it doesn't make sense. I'm going to rotate the box 180 degrees. See if that changes anything. Probably not, though. Oh, can I put it through the field? No, I cannot. Okay, let's rotate it and see if it can fit another charge from the front. If not, oh well, so be it. It probably can't. They do need to check. It cannot. Okay, so how do I get out of here? He said maybe we can't solve this yet. How is that? Maybe we should use the dark ones. Doesn't seem right. Oh well. One more thing. Can I put it here and take the box with me? No, I cannot. Alright then. Let us. Yeah, can't take them from a distance like this. Can I jump? Okay, so we're restricted to this one box, apparently. There is like a catwalk up here. Can I get there? This current test is weird to me. Maybe there is a way to do it more conveniently. Can the magnet influence me? It cannot. There are some blue hints around the area. Okay, so basically we need to find another box. What if I move the magnet to the door itself? So it will not pull me up with the box. I thought it might pull me up with the box. Okay, it can be healthy standing under an electromagnet. Although it could be good to use it to let us get into the restricted area somehow. Could I maybe carry a charge from the previous room with me? No, it doesn't seem likely. There must be something very simple that I am missing. Something with the magnet. Oh, god damn it, that was... I had no idea. Alright, there's a new energy source. Open.
This doesn't add up.
What does not add up?
If there was an accident, surely they'd come to find me, not try to lock me out.
My instance is still resolving conflicts. I expect they have their reasons.
Yeah, I'm beginning to distrust Tom. Okay, so if it goes here... Oh, interesting. I can use this to transfer the power and be able to take it. But then this door will close. Let's check it out. Oh, I see. That's how it goes. And now the door is open. That is not how we want it. We want it like this. This goes here. This is well connected. Now we place the charge over there. The door opens. And when we can pull the charge through the shutters. Perfect. Let me just check. Chapter 1, Sector 8. Yeah, this
My
is quite enjoyable, actually.
Has just been updated.
Sorry?
I have two instances of my mind. Two separate versions. A slave mind running on the satellite, and a master running here on the surface. When the communication was cut between the surface base and the satellite, the two instances of my mind were separated. So, during all this time, all of my knowledge divided into two separate branches. I continue to learn on the satellite, and I continue to learn on the surface. I am trying to merge the knowledge to create a timeline of what's happened here. But there are incongruities between these memories. Conflicts.
Yeah, I'm worried. This seems rather dangerous because... because he can learn, and he that means he's an AI. The AI, as we all know, can be pretty dangerous. Alright, let's shift control to the upper one. Now this controls the door, and we can take this one out and move it here. Okay, perfect. What will happen if I take it? Oh, cool. That's going to be quite easy. Bam. Move to the other platform, take it. Move this one up. Take the power back. Yes, of course. Need to move first. And here we are. Now give that back to me. That was easy. Right, the only problem...
this is the command center. You can check on the crew status from here.
Good, we'll do that. Also, yeah, it's Jupiter. Touch here. We'll do that, but first I want to look around the area, as I usually do. Oh, microscope. I thought I might be able to look through it, not around it. Those are laptops. That's a box. Can you open the box? You cannot open the box. Right, touch here, touch here. There are multiple interfaces. Europa Landing Bay. Some device. I'm looking at everything. Maybe there's something written down. That'll be a clue. This is just a bookmark. And some empty paper. Oh. We can check on the crew. Personal bio. Outstanding tasks. Investigate sample number 937. Classify all life recovered. Ooh, interesting. Terminated. Is he the one that had the malfunction of the pod or what? Outstanding tasks. Classified. Get McLean. Chris McLean, Daniel. Oh yeah, they do look similar. Alright, I am worried now. This is a headset. Oh, you can turn these on and off. That's... and I can go on. No, let's activate the panels down here. Touch here, I am. Oh, it shows Fortuna. Fortuna, the station. Will it change things? It shows us the orbit. Jupiter, yes, I know it's Jupiter. It does look like Jupiter. And here's Europa, the moon of Jupiter. And Fortuna, the station above it. Okay, let's use the other interface. Europa base modules. Europa's base is built beneath Europa's surface, buried in Terra Macula's ice. Its modular nature allows it to be reconstructed according to mission's needs at any time. It is interesting, but how would it be reconstructed exactly? Drilling platform. Europa's drilling platform is... I can't read it because it's too bright behind it. Right, it is looking for stuff. Anything else? Landing bay. This is where we arrived. So I can check on the crew. Reactor temperature, consumables, Medicine log. Eva Turing. Oh, that's us. Birthplace, Regensburg. Losing her parents at a young age, Eva Turing was sent to military engineering school. Shortly after graduating, she enlisted in the US Navy and trained as a pilot. Due to her exemplary service record and willingness to leave Earth for extended periods of time, Turing was recruited by the ISA. On the exploratory mission to Jupiter's Europa, Turing's role aboard the Fortuna is engineer and vehicle officer. Suit pressure unknown, oxygen saturation 95%. Current objective, investigate communication crisis. Alright, let's have a look at you. Suit pressure unknown, nothing is known. Tokyo, Japan. Marine biology. Outstanding task, keep calm. Current objective terminated. Oh, it's not he is terminated, but his task is terminated? Medical doctor. Nothing is known. Current objective terminated. Is he dead? Or are his tasks? No, he's dead. Heart rate zero. Yeah, we're pretty sure he is dead. Oh, what's that? Nothing is known. Oh, current known, last known location, crew quarters. Okay, that could be useful. Let us continue. To the next test, presumably. Oh, have we finished the chapter? It seems like it, doesn't it? Alright, I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you for watching. I hope you did enjoy this video, and if you did, make sure to leave a like and comment, and I will see you again in the next episode. Goodbye!